This is some CAD for a battle robot. There are 15-pound battle robots that we're designing. And this one, its name is Absolute Zero. I just got some parts from a company that we are sponsored by to make these parts right here. Actually, I can come to the file right here. This is the side of the robot. And we just got these parts that were waterjet. It's the same parts that are on the screen for the side of the robot. It's really accurate to the drawing. I measured it, it's about within 2/1000ths, which is great for what we're doing. And there's a couple more holes here that are not in the CAD. Those are secondary thing that I needed to do. And there's also some slots that will go here and here, which the water jet can't do. Basically, how a water jet works is sprays sand and water down and cuts the part out, similar to a CNC. So it's good for 2D profiling, but pocketing is not something I can do. And also drafting, I added a draft angle here. So it's angled in this direction instead of straight. I had to do that with a file. And then the countersinks have to be done secondary, as well as the pockets that I'll add. And if you look at the other side right here, there's actually a big pocket that needs to be put in right here. And again, that'll have to be a secondary operation because that is one of the limitations of a water jet. But I really like these parts. For the battle robot, you can see they would make up the side of the robot right here and be covered by the armor on the outside. Anyway, I can't wait to see how this robot comes together, and I really like the waterjet parts we just received.